Here's a Buick Reatta. My guess is probably a 1990 model. First year for the airbag mounted in the steering wheel. Essentially a hand-built car, manufactured from 1988 to 1991. This one's really stands out with the jet black color here. For what the tail lamps were in style back in that time. High mounted stoplight there. And you can see how big the cushion is there in the steering wheel, so my guess is there's an airbag in there. That's a nice car.